get downhill, taking less dribbles, when to make the right move. Like sometimes you make your move too quick, too early. So then the defense recovers, and by the time they recover, then you're dead. Then you gotta like try to force it and try to get into the body and stuff like that.
Good.
More teams are gonna like, they're gonna front you a lot. They're gonna try to keep the ball out of your hands, but you still gotta be patient. You gotta have pace, jab it, boom. Shot, pull up. The next one we got, come through, gets on that angle at you.